absolutely gorgeous out. We got Andy and Kory going to join us for a little bit of a rip, so that's kind of nice. We're not going it alone. Not sure where we're going to go or what we're going to do, but let's go out for a little bit of a rip. Freaking spiders. Get out of there. Don't need you down my neck. God, the weather's nice today, though. Holy moly. All right, boys. Time to equip the helmet.
Fire in the hole.
Yeah, she looks good. Fine. All right, good to go.
So we're headed that way, right?
Might as well.
So we'll...
Something different?
Yeah, we'll go to the dump and we'll take the four-wheeler trail.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and then we'll shoot across, see how the quarry is, and wash them up a little bit, you know?
Play everywhere.
Yeah, you know how it goes.
Nice.
Right on. Always love getting out with these guys. Positive attitude about everything. Doesn't really matter. Just roll with the punches. Yeah! Hell yeah!
That looks awful. It does look awful with all that grass in it.
Better go inside it.
Yes, it does.
Yep, just like that. Wow, that ever stink, eh? You're in two-wheel drive, bud. No, no. Well, frick, you didn't even look high. I chewed into it more than that. Must be the tire wear.
Just got this lane.
not that much water. That looked wild, like you're pushing a wave between the two bikes upriver.
Yeah.
That much higher.
No.
Can't I don't have, baby. I don't haul this way up now.
Okay, well, seven me a lot. We're just a lot. Like I said, enough is enough already.
Enough is enough.
Fuck it.
Like, this is fucking exactly what we want.
Like, do you own all around Kingston or what, bud? Is it all yours?
Pretty well.
Oh, we need a new battery. All right, boys.
That was crazy, man. As if we were making a wake upriver. That was sick.